Good afternoon, everyone. This is my first YouTube video. My name is Sophia. I'm a seamstress in London, Peckham. Today, I'm going to do a quick video on how to make a buckle, a strap, to put on the bag or on anything that you want to put a strap on with a buckle and a slider. So what we are going to need for that today, we are going to be needing a strap, a buckle, and a slider. So first of all, you need to open the buckle out and take the strap. Take one end of the strap and fist it through the one of the slot on the buckle. Just like so. And then you need to take it to the sewing machine and stitch here. Done. I'll show you one that I've already sewn done already. I've already sewn this one done. So the next step is to take the slider. That's the slider. Take the slider. Then you pass it through the other end of the strap. And through the other. Yeah, that's. I'm just turning the strap properly on the slider. Okay, so just like so, and then you take this end where the side where the slider is. You are going to connect it back to the buckle. Now take this end . You are going to put it through this first hole on the buckle and then through the second one again like that. And then you pull it. Sometimes it can just get tangled up and you just have to straighten it out. Okay. And then you're going to take the same end and put it through the slider and through the other part of the slider. Then you have to, get tangled sometimes, so you have to untangle it and just put the strap properly. And that's it. So that's your buckle and the slider. And then you take this end, you stitch it to the fabric, so wherever you want to stitch it onto. Because I'm going to be stitching it onto this apron. So you take this end and you stitch it down. And then the other part of the buckle goes to the end here. It goes to here. It goes in there. I just take it to the machine and you stitch it down. Once you stitch everything down, and then you get it comes out like this. There you go, your proper walking buckle. Okay, bye.